I'm in the building, bitch. 888 Shade45 StreetSweeper Radio. Kayslay, John McKing in the building. I saw that.
What?
I saw that. You got some halls or some shit like that?
Listen, you ain't see me just down a whole thing of Mucinex?
Let me tell you motherfucking something right now.
First of all, I'm not sick no more. Don't do that. I already lost weight.
Not you.
And all
hold
that.
On, listen. Ass
shots almost wore off.
Around me, you got a 3-cough minimum.
I got 7.
To fucking go. We ain't even talking about the fucking flu and all that. I'm talking about that corona shit. And you drink coronas. You understand what I'm saying?
Wait, what's the corona?
It's not the coronavirus. It's not linked to corona.
Wait, hold on. You don't know what that is? You know what? You are out of touch with the fucking planet.
Listen, all I did was work now.
No, that's it's not
some
good.
Shit that
wait, is that the thing that was with the Chinese? With the
yeah.
Oh, okay.
That's not what I got. I had the flu. It's called influenza. And a bitch was in the house sick as a dog. I lost weight. The only thing I kept was my ass shots and my titties.
But how we know that's all you had?
Because the doctor says so. If that nigga wrong, then shit, we all dead.
Everybody, you got a 3-cough minimum around
not Kimmy.
Me. After
Kimmy
that,
got sniffles, coughs.
You got to go.
Phlegm.
Real talk.
All that.
If people supposed to take care of themselves any motherfucking way, you don't feel good, stay home. Don't go
it's
shake
called thought
your
power.
Ass.
We don't get cold.
No, don't shake your
yeah,
ass.
But that's this
don't
world.
Go to work. Don't
no,
go
but
see
that's this world because
your dude. Don't see
don't
nobody.
Go, right? We don't feel shit.
No, we got to change that shit because y'all passing that shit on. This is a close. That affect your choice.
Open the door.
From now on, when we come in this room, right. I am requesting that we have a can of Lysol. Yeah. Right?
I
request
because
we
it.
Used to have it before. No, we had it before. I don't know
Trill
what
it is. Hit it, because he's
that. Lysol, and you should have the wipes, too.
The wipes
yeah, the wipes is over.
Yeah, well, we
okay.
got
those
the wipes.
No frills. We but need the name brand
but the,
one.
But the Lysol is to kill the germs in the fucking air. You motherfuckers yeah. come in here barking and shit like dogs. Nah, we ain't doing none of that, yo.
I was up. Barking, Slay, damn.
No, I just seen you turn to the side. You
at least I got
you.
Manners. I could have just coughed all in the mic.
You know what? Nobody used the fourth mic to the left. Miss Hustle was in the building, y'all.
Yes. I'm in this bitch. What's going on?
I'm talking about her tea, y'all. We ain't gonna talk about it yet, but I'm gonna talk about it.
I don't know nothing about none of that.
I know.
I don't know nothing about it either.
I'm the cute Wendy out this bitch.
Yeah, I ain't with none of that. I'm here for the spitting in the bars in the town.
Oh, she spit all right.
That's what I'm saying.
That came out wrong. Nah, that came out wrong. I ain't mean that like that. I meant spit with her battle rap shit. That's exact all truths. When she posted the picture of the naked bitch, though,
and
you went ham on her. Okay. Why would you do that to her? Like, why would she send a picture like that out, first of all? She don't even look good naked.
It's like, you know what's going on?
I know she battled somebody, and she you had it at the battle.
Picture, yeah.
I blew it up,
you blew it up at the battle. Now, I know about that.
But the bitch looked crazy naked. I wouldn't send a nigga no naked pictures.
Like crazy, like
and niggas is grimy
no,
because,
not good.
No, it was bad. Like, guys are grimy because as soon as they found out, like, I was battling her, they inbox me like, yo.
Ooh, messy. Guys are more messier than females.
Yeah.
Most
always.
Of them.
That's a bitter nigga.
No.
You couldn't be bitter over this picture.
Yeah, it was like.
It was bad.
Yeah, it was bad. Definitely
no, that's
bad.
Because I guess maybe she wasn't fucking with him no more. So he was like, I'm about to ruin her.
I mean, but
niggas, she
bitter. A bitter nigga is like the best for the tea, though.
Oh, females like, are bitter, too. Like, they
no.
Do the
y'all niggas be extra bitter.
We know
super
how to hold
bitter.
It down, though. We
they
know how
bitter,
to hold
bitter.
It down. Y'all be bitter,
a
bitter.
Will,
like a sour pickle.
A female will catch a picture of you drooling on the pillow with your boxes halfway off your ass. And some shit. They do the same shit.
No, that's not a good one. The good one is him falling asleep giving you head. That's the good one.
I don't know about that.
Those are the ones you post.
You know what I'm saying?
He was so drunk, he ate it till he
if a nigga fall asleep giving you head, you got some whack pussy.
That's all right. I don't care. He went to sleep.
You need
I posted.
Motherfucker. You, need well. To, you need to investigate your box.
I'm crying.
That means you can't say that shit.
He slept in it. It's okay.
Then your box knocked him out? Like, what happened? Like, what the fuck? How can a nigga fall asleep giving a chick
when
motherfucking
when you fuck his life up and then he got to eat it to tell you thank you?
Yo, listen. Oh we got Miss Hustle in the building.
Right.
You understand what I'm saying? Look, man, I ain't playing with y'all up here. I ain't playing with none of y'all motherfuckers up here. Y'all foul. Miss Hustle, what's up?
Yo, what's going on?
So, I mean, you've been back on the battle rap scene doing your thing. Who was your last battle against?
40 Bars.
Did you win?
Of course I did.
That was Detroit? Okay. I don't look,
no, that was
Chicago.
DA.
Okay, wrong player.
All right. You won?
Yes, I did. If it was any round that I would have to give her, it would be the first one.
First round?
Yeah. She did good. She did great in the first round.
What'd she say?
She had a line, like one of the lines that I like. She was like, if we fight, I'm aiming for your teeth. And then I'm keep fucking hustle up like I can't stay up on my feet. Like, it was dope. Gosh. I was like, okay. But
well, you a real one. At least you gave her the points.
Yeah, you a real one.
Some people be like, I ain't giving you no fucking points.
Nah, she did good.
That's what's up. But at the end, you saying you prevailed.
Yeah, definitely. Her second round, she choked all over the place. Third round was like 15 seconds.
Okay, so you ran with it after that.
Yeah.
All right, and prior to that, you had another battle. Was it a 2-on-2?
Yes. It was me and Vixen versus Bankhead and QP, two guys.
Where was that at?
Oh, you do and, guys?
Yeah. It was in, where was it, Cleveland? No, it was it Cleveland, if I'm not mistaken?
I don't know. I remember Chicago. You did something in Chicago, right? Mm-mm. Detroit?
No, it wasn't Detroit. Where was it? Milwaukee.
Okay, that's what it was.
It was in Milwaukee. It was in Milwaukee.
She was out there slaying bitches.
It was in Milwaukee.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So, outside of the battle rap, what's going on with the music?
Yo, I'm ready to get back to, you know, my music, and I want to put together my EP finally because my fans have been asking for it. So I'm back focused on that definitely. Okay. I mean, so Slay, what we doing?
Okay. you want me to put some work in?
What we doing?
You want me to put some work in?
Yes.
You
know, they miss us.
No, I work.
They miss us. Yes, definitely.
No distractions?
No distractions.
You sure?
Yeah. No niggas, nowhere.
All right. The first time, all right, I'm going to say.
Because she went off on her nigga on the grill. All right, I'm going to shut up. Never mind.
Because, no, for real. Like, the first time, it was
so
my
messy.
Fault. Yeah,
he's
like.
So messy.
Yo.
Do y'all have it on slide?
Yo.
What? He like. Now, she posted a picture. Slick going ham on her nigga.
Chill.
Posting the camel
really?
Foot.
Chill that
niggas,
bullshit.
Your inbox was stupid because I was about to slide in her inbox.
We talking about the music.
How many times
that's your second cough, all right?
That's like my fifth cough. Like my fifth.
You
know? Yo.
Next one, you're going out.
All right, I'm talking to Mike out there. Right. Is the wire long enough?
So, okay.
Yeah.
EP, how many tracks you trying to do?
Seven, eight.
All right, so can I be responsible for four of them?
Yes, definitely.
And then you responsible for the other three?
Yeah.
Right?
Yes.
Because that was the biggest argument.
Yo, yeah.
Why?
Okay, because we couldn't agree. Because Slay, you know, like, I'm a rapper, like. So Slay wanted me to do rapper stuff, and I wanted to do, like, today's music. He's like, you're not no fucking. And I was like, no, but I want today's beats with my bars. And it just was like crazy.
Oh, he's keeping you grounded with who you are.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. That's good.
I'm a strong believer in that. If this is what people know and respect her for,
absolutely.
Let's stamp her with this first, get the audience, and then after that, you could rap to a beat with a chick clapping her ass. I wouldn't care. But let's stamp you with who you are first, because I've seen so many battle rappers and I, you know, try to step out their lane and do them songs that's going on now and fucking
Tuesday song.
Nasty. And because that's not what.
But you know, I can do everything.
Yeah. But I'm just saying, the audience is looking for you. You come out on the stage. Yeah. Hustle, go, hustle. And then you go. Nigga, call me Mr. Hustle. I don't give a fuck. Nigga's like, what the fuck just happened?
They went about to pull up with the crazy punchline.
Nigga, call me Mr. Hustle. I'm 128th area. Motherfucker, better know I'm Harlem. I ain't late.
Yo, I'm crying. That sounds like somebody I know.
Yo, and that's what I was just trying to avoid. And I was just saying, and that was our clash. Every fucking studio, I was a clash. But
yeah.
So why not do a mix? You know how to mix.
We did a mixtape, and my mixtape popped. That tape popped.
No, let me tell you how petty Slay is.
Oh, we know
I said,
he's petty.
So look. All right, I do one side with my stuff, and you do the other side with yours. He's
east
like,
side,
okay.
West side.
Yeah, so I said, okay, boom. So when it was my time to record my songs, I was like, yeah, Slay, so I'm going to, he's like, you gotta set up that studio time. That's your side. I was like, what? I'm like, you serious? He like, yeah, that's your side of the tape. I said, yo.
Yo, my shit, but listen. All right, hold on. Listen, let me tell y'all about Kayslay's side of the tape. Kayslay's side of the tape had her on Bumpmaster Flex Show. Mm-hmm. Nice. Sway in the Morning Show.
Mm-hmm. So wait, she did her side,
hold on,
right?
Listen, no, my side.
Oh, okay.
Revolt TV interview, getting hosted. That was the Kayslay side.
Well, can we do me and Kobe
side? Yeah, all of that. That was the Kayslay side. So now I'm scared to death of the Miss Hustle side because I'm saying this is going to murder us.
Okay.
You understand what I'm saying? Because I knew that she wanted to experiment with what was really going on. And I had to, I'll admit, I was being selfish because of her age. She's about 26 back then or whatever. So I'm saying, okay, she wants to do what's being done with people her age. But okay. I'm telling her, nigga, you 5'11", you taller than me, 6'7", with heels on, big, aggressive, tall. Man, how you going to do this? How are we going to see a tall chick like,
we
like,
see it. Look.
Looking like the Jolly Green Giant. I'm not the only tall.
We got Remy.
Meg's gangster, though.
Like,
I don't see her really
it's
doing
a lot of tall girls in the industry. I'm not the only one.
Remy gangster, too. Mm-hmm.
You're the tallest one.
But they you're the tallest one.
But Megan is from Houston.
And she's doing nigga shit. She's having bitches hold their mouth open while she pour liquor in it.
Yeah, but why is that? Like, since we're like bigger than everybody. Since we're bigger than everybody, we have to be like the aggressive. Like, no, I am aggressive.
Yo, if you pull up on
Hustle,
me and tell me open
you,
my mouth, you're
on the motherfucking battle
in,
rap.
You.
Listen, Hustle's on battle rap videos going.
right.
Nigga. This is you.
The official battle rap shit.
Facts and gun balls.
I would rather do that than be sexy. I would rather be
really?
Doing all of this shit.
And that's so crazy because, like, even people like Mike Knox, right? He's like, so why you keep being so gangsta? I'm like, what? He's like, you're a lady. I want to see you be like a lady. I'm like,
But hold on.
I've heard that before.
We did
the
Knock the Hustle video. Mm-hmm. I had you on there like you was Mary J. Blige. Yeah. You understand what I'm saying?
Wait, I didn't see that.
That video was tough.
Yeah.
Talking some real down to earth, mellow
shit.
No aggressive.
You had lingerie?
No, she had on sexy dress. She had on the shades.
You?
Like, no. Yeah, she was like, you understand? Like, she toned down too. So I just didn't have on no aggressive shit. I had a life story. Smooth shit
a
too,
switcher.
But she just wanted to go. I'm a Mr. Like, Hustle,
no,
and I'm
you know
from 128th, and I don't give a fuck. I'm a bust
okay,
my gun.
Wait.
I'm great.
In my defense, like my class of people, I won't name certain rappers, but you know, they was like, "Yo, Hustle, like that ain't it. Those songs ain't it. Like we fuck with you because you can rap, but you gotta get some shows."
Well, you were still rapping,
But you know who those was? Motherfuckers that was trying to throw her off her shit.
Well, of
because
course.
If this is what I'm saying, if those wasn't the records, why would Funk Flex ask for her to come on my show? Why would Sway ask to have? You understand what I'm saying?
Right.
Those the motherfuckers.
That Sway? Quote
why wouldn't those is motherfuckers trying to throw you off your shit?
Yeah, because when I came out with my money and my dick, he was like, give me that, ain't it? I was like, all right, well, fuck it.
Fuck out of here with that. I wasn't with it. See, this is what I'm trying to say. All right, I'm going to put it the best way I could put it. Everybody can rap.
I can't.
But everybody cannot spit lyrical. So why go into a category and be average like everybody else instead of stepping and staying outside the box where everybody cannot reach up and be you. That was my shit with her. But look, you're talking about money and dick. That's you. Money and dick. I understand what I'm saying.
No, hold on, y'all. That wasn't me now. Hold on.
That's Kimmy J. Right? Kim KJ the Martian. She want to talk about money and dick, and it's okay.
Wait, Kimmy J, you were trying
to
rhyme?
But she played the record.
I did it 2 seconds.
That record was terrible.
And I posted it. I don't care. I would support my people.
That's love.
I posted it.
Thank you.
Period.
Yo, listen.
Only thing
if it's your people, you tell them, listen.
You didn't say it was whack. You
said
we
need. If we going to go, if you wanted to go in the studio and tighten it up and perfect it, okay.
Right.
You just do it out the way it was because you didn't give a fuck. You want to be Kim like, oh, this shit going to blow because niggas is freaking this and that. And that shit blew dust under the fucking strip club fucking bench. That's what it did. Okay.
Well, stripper hoes liked it.
Yeah, of course, because that's what y'all in there for, money and dick.
And right. More like money. I don't know about the dick.
Yeah. Yo, look, look, Torch, yo, Torch. Yo, you ready to spit some bars?
Yes, yes.
Miss Hustle's in the building, y'all. You got some bars for me?
Yes.
Yeah, was that a cough or was that a
That was a cough.
It was like a...
I mean, it was
throat.
A little... Yeah.
You said...
Hold up, time to come on. This is bar time now.
Listen. Fans losing their patience, feel like I'm fighting time. I was trying to get my life right, I wasn't writing rhymes. Old fans did what suited them, so fuck tight in their ties. I just wanted to light up the streets like Mike in his prime. First they hate me, now they love me, they switching it now. Niggas wasn't with me, nah, they was just fishing for clout. My mama lost faith on me, getting her house. But like a good arch, they backed down, I was sticking it out, yeah. Daydreaming about copping the bins, set recording stew time, not locking it in. My booking slowed up, my friends left, I was watching it in. Fuck showing love, they only love when you popping again. When I lost, it was just me losing. You know what it's like not to eat and have to sleep through it. They only sweat you when it's hot, like when the heat booming. Like a nomad, I had to keep moving. Pain, I put the beat to it. Ask me why I'm not signed, hate it for real. While them bitches was on their knees, I was praying for real. Cause notoriety never paid the bills. Thought I was a cheap shot, but the way I waited for deals. Hustle is an icon living. We ain't got the same picture, bitch. Our icon's different. You be chasing these dudes, yeah. Icon niggas, Lauren Hill type shit. Yeah, icon's different, yeah. Icon, every time my mic on, and they switch up like when you put the lights on. See, I'm straight to check a chick like I got my nights on. Cause she call you sis and bitch be a python. Now she won't stand if I black, she ain't my song. Man, I'm quick to snap on a chick just like a Nikon. Man, I gotta stand for the shot just like a tripod. Call up my hitter chick, the same shit that Ike on. What you hype for? They caught in they feelings, I think they booed up. Yeah, they call me dope, but it's in vain like they shoot up. Hold these bars, bitch, I ain't lose none. We got a problem, Houston, they got me screwed up. Fake circles, yeah, I was around those. Hold on, wait, hold on, listen, yeah.
Keep going, keep going.
Let's go.
Keep going.
Uh-huh.
This is why I'm not gonna spit.
Yo, listen. Fake circles, yeah, I was around that. I had to monopolize and get the town back. I put planet on my feet, that's where the ground at. I let you have it, but bitch, I want my crown back. Yeah, let's go, listen.
888 Shade45 StreetSweeper Radio. Now, is there any arguments in the room why I want her to spit?
Dog, you understand
what I'm saying? Now, do you understand what I'm saying?
Everybody in here.
This is what she is destined to do. That's all I'm saying. I ain't saying you can't do the other shit, but stamp yourself fully like this. Like,
that's some real stuff.
Like, come on. You know what I'm saying? Like,
sis, you a python, bitch.
Right.
I love a good rapper and a good singer. When they do something, you just be like,
I was like, oh, I'm using that. I don't know what I'm using for, but I'm
because she
it.
Call you sis and bitch be a python.
You said something about checking somebody with your Nikes.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I said,
sheesh. That hustle with an icon living. We ain't got the same picture, bitch. Our icon's different. You be chasing these dudes. Yeah, icon niggas. Lauren Hill type chick. Yeah, icon's different.
Hold up. We gonna play a throwback. Can we play this throwback, yo? 888 Shade45 StreetSweeper Radio. Dj Kayslay, Drama King in the building. Kimmy J in the building.
Yeah,
Seiko is in the building.
Yeah.
Miss Hustle's in the building.
Definitely. And I forgot about that verse.
Yeah,
those was hard.
Yeah, those was off my side of the mixtape.
Oh, God.
He made it clear.
Well.
Time,
yeah. Maino, Chic, Loose, Jada Kiss on the hook. That's what I was trying to.
I had a record with Mr. Papers he hated.
Yeah, because.
Who's that record?
You know what?
He hated that record.
I didn't like the beat.
Yo, it wasn't
I didn't like the beat. No.
I didn't know he'd be rapping.
Who's that? I didn't.
Kim baby father.
I didn't the beat, and I've heard him do better. It's just like you forced him on some shit.
No, but
you understand what I'm saying?
I'm crying.
You forced him on some shit.
I'm crying.
And Fred the Godson came to the studio, and they agreed. They said, "No, Slay, you're right. I
For
heard
real?
Better."
For real?
Nigga, we was arguing that day in the studio.
Oh, yeah.
Yo, it was Fred the Godson, and it was one other person like there, and they agreed. No. He could have did better. You forced him on that.
Yeah.
Fred is
you might have been too aggressive.
You know what it was? I was trying to get a record that fit him. You get
Why?
What I'm
it's your shit.
No, but no
but
offense.
It needs to be cohesive.
I didn't think that.
Like,
yeah, like, because if you can't do bars, I'm not going to give you a lyrical record.
So what did he do if he can't do bars?
No. Look, come on.
Right, yo, make a hard left over that. Because that's my homie, and we ain't going
to do that. No, hold up.
It wasn't meant to be
shit. Kill the record. Hold up.
No, but Kimmy will fuck him. can make shit sound a different way.
Mr. Papers definitely killed the record. But I'm just saying, he's like a pretty boy, so I didn't want to give him no hardcore record.
Like, I feel like Nicki murdered, like, all of them. They was, like, high guys. Yeah. So it'd be like, she kind of, like, did it better than...
Okay.
Get it?
We said a lot, but I was saying too much.
Okay.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah.
The bottom line is...
he didn't like the record.
It was like, you sent it?
I just like better... Miss Hustle hard joints.
So you would hate my Bossy record then?
I might not.
You want to hear it?
Why?
But at the end of the day, Bossy is for who that likes that genre of music.
Why you ain't play that?
You want to play Bossy?
But I asked her, did she have...
But I knew you would hate it, though. That's why I didn't.
It's not about me. It's about the listeners.
All right,
I'm
gonna let
you. When I'm up here, it's about the listeners.
That's true.
Oh, God. Okay, so we're going to see.
But if you got to hurry up, because we got, like, what, 3-4 minutes?
Seconds.
Like,
okay.
Right, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
What you going... I'm a Miss
Hustle. No.
I'm a boss. I'm a boss, Miss Hustle, and I don't give a fuck. I'm from Harlem.
Don't do me. Don't do me.
I'm a Miss Hustle.
You must have really tried that.
I'm about to say, because that's me. He had his go-to.
You must have, you had something similar to that?
No, what?
I'm a Miss Hustle.
That's just in his mind. Like, that's what he thinks that I wanted to do. Like, and that's where we went wrong. I was like, Slay, no, that's not what I want to do. Like,
yeah, Miss Hustle, we probably not going to get the
probably not,
you know the verse of it? Like,
yeah, let's hear it.
No, because it don't sound good without the... It don't sound good without the...
Pressure.
It don't sound good without the... Hold on, I'm going through my... what's the name? Hold on, give me a second.
I'm a Miss Hustle.
Yo, why are you doing me?
I'm crying.
Say, you...
You definitely did something
similar
to that.
Oh, my God. I can't find it. Maybe that's God.
Yeah, she can't find it.
Maybe that's God telling me, like,
don't do it.
Why are you looking for that? Like, if you know somebody who's trying to sell a home, I mean, trying to buy a home in Jersey or in Pennsylvania, tell them to contact me.
No, Jersey. I got a realtor. We're going to keep you close to Jersey.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
because Slay know the money makers is out there.
Yeah, don't worry about New York. I got somebody. But I thought you came to Jersey before, so you didn't. I thought you came to Jersey.
Wait, so you mean like a home, like a house?
No. I'm saying, like, if you know someone who's looking to buy a home, I am a realtor.
You're a real estate person now.
I'm a real estate agent. Okay, yeah. So I'm licensed in Jersey and PA now. So send them my way.
Shout to Psycho. She's a motherfucking realtor. Okay.
Just don't have your wife with you because she look good as fuck.
There's information out there right now.
All
right,
I got it.
Go to my...
What's the...
Go to my Instagram, Dominique the Realtor.
You got a ghetto girl name?
No.
That's a real name.
That's my real name.
No. My real name is Doniqua, so we similar.
No,
Dominique.
No, it's not.
Dominique.
No, it's not.
Yeah. What's not?
Dominique, the realtor page. Yeah. Send me a DM, whatever. I'm well qualified. Yeah.
Okay. Wait, hold on for a second. Come over there for a second. Yeah, you.
Oh, okay. Yeah, this is my friend.
This is my makeup artist.
Like, listen, Slay, he always compliment me and say I'm always down to
come
the
on,
feet.
Come on, give me your Instagram
and
for a second.
This is who's to
come
say.
On, shout it out.
She coming, that's right. Give me your Instagram right quick. Hurry
Beauty
up.
By Ra, beauty with an E, not a Y.
Spell it real quick.
BEATUBYRA.
And where you from?
Philly.
Woo, Philly. Woo.
Makeup artist.
And she beat face.
Okay.
Awesome. Told the time.
Because she always look good over here. Say what? Hustle.
Yes.
You got the record? Throw it on.
Oh, God.
We out of here. See y'all next week. But here's Miss Hustle.
Oh, God.
I'm a bummer.